Hey guys, welcome to Education for You. So guys, today I'm back with a new video and it's about the Assam Council of Ministers and Minister of State with latest update. Okay, so recently Assam government have revealed this about the Council of Ministers, new Council of Ministers and Minister of State. So today we will discuss about all those ministers and whatever power they have in their hand. Okay, so let's start. Okay, first of all we'll discuss about Sri Sarbananda Sonowal, and he is the chief minister of Assam. Okay, and he belongs to BJP. Okay, everyone knows this. So BJP, he's from BJP, and his constituency is Majuli. Okay, constituency is Majuli. And important fact about Sarbananda Sonowal is that he is about his duties are whatever power he have. So home, political, personnel, GAD, SAD, then implementation of Assam Accord, administration reform and training, election, INPR, border area development, sports and youth welfare, revenue and DM, and any other department not allotted to the other minister. All this thing is in the hand of the chief minister. Okay, so he have the power upon all these departments. Then next, Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma. So he is also from the Bharatiya Janata Party BJP, and his constituency is Jalukbari. Okay, he is from Jalukbari constituency. Then his powers are finance, transformation and development, health and family welfare, and PWD. Okay, next, Shri Atul Bora. So he belongs to AGP, the Assam Gana Parishad. His constituency is Bokakhat, and the powers that he have are agriculture, horticulture and food processing, animal husbandry and veterinary, town and country planning. Okay, Srimati Pramila Rani Brahma. So she belongs to BPF party, and his and her constituency is Kokrajhar East, and she is the Minister of Social Welfare and Soil Conservation of Assam. Okay, Shri Keshav Mahanta, his constituency is Koliabor, and he belongs to AGP, Assam Gana Parishad, and he is the Minister of Water Resources, Science and Technology, Information Technology, Cultural Affairs. So under cultural affairs, only library and archaeological matters he will deal with. Okay, next, Shri Parimal Sukla Vaidya, and he is from BJP, constituency Dholai, and he is the Minister of Fishery Department, Excise, Environment and Forest. Okay, Parimal Sukla Vaidya. Next, Shri Ranjit Datta, BJP, from BJP party, constituency Behali, and he is the Minister of Handloom and Textile and Sericulture, including Khadi and Village Industry, and Welfare of Minorities. Shri Chandra Mohan Patwari, he also belongs to BJP, constituency is Dharmapur, and he is the Minister of Commerce and Industry, Transport, Parliamentary Affairs, Act East, Policy Affairs, Skill Entrepreneur and Employment. Okay, Shri Siddhartha Bhattacharya, and he belongs to BJP, constituency Guwahati East, and he is Minister of Education, Higher Secondary and Elementary. Okay, Sri Siddhartha Bhattacharya. Students, you remember this name, Sri Siddhartha Bhattacharya, because it can come in your exam, who is the present Minister of Education of Assam. So, Sri Siddhartha Bhattacharya. He also belongs to GDD Law and Justice. Sri Samrong Hang, constituency Difu. And his powers are, he's a Minister of Hill Area Development, Mines and Minerals. Sri Pani Bhushan Chaudhary belongs to AGP, constituency Bongaigaon. And Minister of Food and Civil Supplies and Consumer Affairs, Pension and Public Grievance. Sri Chandan Bamha from BPF, constituency Sidli. Tourism, welfare of plain tribes and backward classes. So he deals with all these departments. Sri Rihan Doimari, and he is also from BPF, constituency Udalguri. And he is his departments are public health engineering and cooperation department is under his power. Then Sri Navakumar Dole, BJP, constituency Dhokuakhana. And he is the Minister of Panchayat and Rural Development, Independent Charge, Cultural Affairs, excluding Library and Archaeological Matters, Independent Charge, Environment and Forest, Assistant Cabinet Minister as MOS. Okay? Sri Pallav Lochan Das, BJP, constituency Rongapara, and Minister of Labor and Employment, T Tribes Welfare Education. Sri Bhavesh Kalita, BJP, constituency Rongia, then Irrigation Department, Revenue and DM. Sri Tapan Kumar Gogoi, BJP, constituency Sonari, Power, PWD. Piyush Hajarika, BJP, constituency Jagirod, Urban Development excluding Town and Country Planning in Health and Family Welfare. So all these are about the newly appointed ministers and their powers, whatever department they will deal with. Okay, so this is a recent update. So I hope you like the video and hope you support our work, whatever we are doing for you. I hope you like it and you support it and you will encourage us with your lovely comments and by sharing the video with your friends and by subscribing our channel after watching the video. Okay, so if you like it, please hit the like button, comment below in the comment box, and please don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the notification bell to please subscribe the channel. Okay friends, thank you and have a nice day, and wait for our next video. We'll again bring some interesting video for you. So till today, bye bye and have a nice day.